Eriksson for Denmark, hits the post. The worst possible start. It's saved by Subašić. He just never ever looked posh. It's Jorgensen. Oh, he saved it.